Out on a dark and stormy night, saw and heard an awful sight. The lightning flashed and the thunder roll crossed my once benighted soul. Looked away on a gulf below, saw where all the drunkards go. Looked at them and heard them say, this is where the drunkards stay. Started on, got there at last, thought I'd take the social glass. Poured it out and drained it well, until I thought I'd drunk as hell. Dashed it out and left the place, thought to find redeeming grace. My awful thoughts of drunken hell, is this my home in a drunken hell? I started on to change my life, to see my long neglected wife. Found a weeping over a bed, because our little babe was dead. Taken from her pale white hand, she was so weak she could not stand. I laid her down and prayed a prayer that God might own and save us there. Told her not to mourn or weep, a little babe was just asleep. This little soul, it fled away to dwell with Christ in endless days. Started on to the temperance hall to make my pledge among them all. Join me in the temperance band, receive me with a welcome hand. Now I'm like Paul used to say, all my sins are washed away. Far from me, let whiskey fly, from the mountains to the sky. 5 long years have passed away, since I first got my head to pray. Now I live a sober life, in a good home with a loving wife. Thank you.